as you know, probably, hopefully, by now. And I'm taking requests. If there's anything you want to hear, you let me know. I always appreciate the Venmos. And, of course, let me check the volume here. Make sure the volume's all right. Of course, I'm going to play some new original songs today as well. That'll be fun. But I'm going to start out with one of my favorites. It's an oldie but a goodie. And, Rolling Stones. Hey, Dad. Well, as you're sitting there in your silk upholstered chair, talking to some rich folk that you know, I hope you don't see me in my ragged company. You know I can never be alone. Take me down, little Susan. Take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. Stone songs, because it's like the biggest screw you that you could ever put in a song. Send me new flowers to my wedding. I won't forget to put roses on your grave. All right. We're doing my favorite deep cuts today. Unless y'all have something you want to hear, let me know. I don't think I've done this on the live stream before. But it's a fun one. You know what? Clap along at home. Yeah. The Mississippi Delta is shining like a national guitar. I'm following the river her down the highway to the cradle of the Civil War. Yeah. Well, I'm a Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going Graceland. Poor boys with pilgrims and families, and we are all going to Graceland. A traveling companion is 5 years old. He is a child of my first marriage. But I reason to believe we both will be received in Graceland. She comes back to town. She comes back to tell me she is gone. As if I didn't know it. As if I didn't know my own bed. As if I never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. Thanks, David. And I see you losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you blown apart. Everybody sees the big road. Whoa, Graceland. In this Tennessee, I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are all going to Graceland. My chaplain companions are ghosts in empty sockets. I'm looking at ghosts in empty. I have reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. Is this true? There's a girl in New York City. She calls herself a human trampoline. Sometimes when I'm tumbling and fighting and falling in turmoil, I say, whoa, this is what she means. Bouncing in Graceland. And I said, losing love is like a window in your heart. Well, everybody sees you blown apart. Everybody sees a window. Whoa. To defend every love in every ending, or maybe there's no obligation now. There's reason to believe we all will be received in Graceland. Thanks. A perfect song. I didn't need, didn't Paul Simon say that was one of his favorite songs he ever wrote? We gotta do some of this now.
Love me tender, love me's true, never let me go. All my dreams fulfill.
Elvis. Just a little piece of Graceland. A little bit of Graceland there. Yeah. All right. Hope everybody's had a good week. Everybody's doing their thing, staying safe. And she's been writing a lot. I'm writing a lot of songs. I don't know if you watched any of the songs that I put out this past week, but, I only put out one, but it's a new one. And I'm going to play it for you right now. And if you want, you can check it out online, on YouTube, or my website, listentojohn.com. I got to get it open here. Let's see. And this is a song I started writing a long time ago. Here we go. I started writing not like a long, long time ago, like earlier this summer. And I didn't finish it until recently, but I am doing a full band demo of this I've been working on, so keep your eyes out for that. I'll be putting out a full recording of this song soon. But on the video I released online on Sunday, yesterday, which you can see on YouTube or my website, Cassandra and my friend Jordan are playing on it. And you should check it out. It's pretty fun if you haven't yet. So it's called I've Been Drinking Since You've Been Gone. Yeah. Just like this. Morning came with a pounding in my brain. Hugging a bottle naked on the floor. Whiskey seemed like a decent compromise for the image of you walking out the door. When you woke up, you said you didn't love me. By lunchtime, well, I felt no more pain. I've been wondering what to do now that I've got all this time without you, and why should I replay all the things that I've done wrong? Well, baby, I've been drinking since you've been gone. Missed another phone call from the office. I've used up all my vacation days. I figured out where you put the spare keys. And I came home to half the furniture and twice the space. You warned me that you were giving up. Around for the man who's to blame. I've been wondering what to do now that I've got all this time without you, and instead of living with all the things that I've done wrong, oh baby, I've been drinking since you've been gone. Like a bee on a flight to Havana, or climbing a volcano in Sicily, be feeding an elephant a fresh banana. Done it. But instead I'm here stumbling through my personal tragedy. This is where Cassandra would take the piano solo. One, piano on your sound. I just wish you would try it a little harder sometime, you know? The irony is between the two of us, Cassandra. I'm definitely the one that rolls with it usually, you know? Yeah, it is, Blake. You know, I'm glad you said that, because when I wrote it, when I started writing it, I was like, this is like a Jack Johnson or like a Zac Brown 5B song, you know? Speaking of which, should we do some Jack Johnson? I think we should. But before I do some Jack Johnson, I do want to say I'm going to be doing an additional live stream just once a week from... Thanks, David. And thanks for the deep cut requests, Dad. Yeah, I'm going to be doing an additional live stream a week from this Saturday. So that's 2 days after Thanksgiving, whatever date that is. I should know that. Maybe someone will look it up and remind me if you want. But I'll be doing it in the evening at 7 o'clock Central Time on a Saturday. If you're around and you want to watch it, it's going to be all original music. So it's going to be all songs... mostly that I've written in the last, this summer. 28th, that makes sense to me. Yeah. And it'll be on that Saturday, the 28th, at 7 o'clock Central Time. All original songs that I've written, mostly written in the past summer. I'll do a couple that I've done previously. And Cassandra's going to play on one or two with me because we've written a few together. And maybe if we ask her really nicely, she'll play one of her awesome originals. All right, let's do some Jack Johnson. I don't know if I've done this on the live stream either, Alex. Written on the beaches of Isla Vista, I assume. I know she said it's alright. We can make it up next time. I know she knows it's not right. There ain't no use in lying. Maybe she knows something I don't. Maybe she thinks it's fine.
Always means no. So don't you go and try.
oftentimes busy. Seems to stand in my way. There's no one, no one I know, and likes to be there now. Do you want to be late? No. Oh yeah, I've done this before. I remember now. Once.
Satisfies your Jack Johnson itch, Blake. And if there are other Jack Johnson songs that you want me to learn, let me know. You know that I'm down. We got some, Cassandra and I got some good songs of yours coming up on our Wednesday show. But I want to know if Charlotte's watching, because we're going to do one for her. That I totally don't have the lyrics memorized, but we're gonna do it anyway. Yeah. What? What? The keyboard just turned off on me. All right, we're up. It's a hard one to sing, y'all. So sing along with me. It'll help cover it up for me. It's a god awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no. Her daddy's told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through a sunken dream to the sea with the clearest view. She sipped to the silver screen. But the film is a sad war. For she lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in a dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's a freaky show. Take a look at the lightning getting up the wrong guy. Is a life on we because I know that she loves David Bowie. That's a little fun stuff for Charlotte. Yeah. All right. I feel compelled to keep playing piano, but I'll be honest with you, when I'm playing and writing lately, it's been a lot more on guitar. So, I don't know, just go with my gut here and do... Nah, we did that one before, didn't we? Yeah. You know, let's do more guitar stuff. That's definitely what I'm feeling. Aw, thank you. I love you too. Where did my capo go? Oh no. Where's my capo? Okay, here we go. Yeah, I love you too. I'm gonna do one of my favorites, the oldie but a goldie. So many good oldies but goldies. I figured that was Charlotte. I feel like that's a classy song to a certain extent. Okay. I was thinking about all my favorite songs before this, and this one came up. I haven't done it in a really long time. Actually, two of my favorites that came up. I'm gonna do this one first. And yeah, hope you dig them. I hope you dig them, y'all. Concert I ever saw on my own. My first rock concert, I guess, on my own. I wasn't even 16, I was like 15. But a friend of mine was 16, drove me to the concert. It was Counting Crows and John Mayer Split the Bill. Maroon 5 opened up. Probably told you that before. I am God. 85 in kind of morning, lasts all afternoon. Stuck inside the room.
leave the car and ride. Leave it all behind. Still
Blake, I never really learned that one, but I guarantee you Cassandra can do it. I'm totally calling her out right now. And regardless, we can do it for you on Wednesday. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, let's do that one, Dad. Do we do that? Oh.
Rent a room and fill the spaces, words and places, it feel like home. All that feels alone, maybe a quarter life crisis. My soul, swap box to wonder sometimes about the outcome of the sweetness of life. Am I right? Am I right? Everybody's just a stranger, that's the danger, going my own way. This is a price I have to pay.
Hell is Chrome. There are a lot of changes in that one. Let me see, David. That's a great song. You know, Wilco is a band that I feel like you can't listen to too much.
He said,
All right, we're going to try it, David. I've never played this song, but... When the devil came, he was not red. He was prone, and he said, come with me. He must go. By Wilco.
Awesome.
Nice. All right. You're not difficult. I'm happy to do stuff that I know, and I'm glad you're requesting cool stuff. All right. I don't know all of really the record of Edmund Fitzgerald, but as promised, we will do that on Wednesday. Cassandra and I will. Yes. Blake, I think you read my mind and vice versa. I can see you lying in a sad dress in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care if you find you've been creeping around my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care if you find you've been creeping around my back stairs. She's looking like a queen in a sailor's dream, but she don't know straight what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame. Sometimes I think it's a shame. I get feeling better with feeling no pain. Can picture every move that a man can make. Getting lost in loving is your first mistake. Sundown, you better take care if you find you've been creeping around my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin.
Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better without feeling no pain. Sundown, you better take care if you find even greener on my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care if you find even greener on my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care if you find even greener on my back stairs.
Oh, thanks, David. I'm glad I knew a little Gordon Lightfoot for you, Blake. And we'll get some more Gordon Lightfoot coming at you in a couple days, or Cassandra and I can do that for you. And Dad, you wanted this one. Ooh, this is a good one. Another one I have to look up, which is totally fine. Yeah. Yeah. Dreaming with a broken heart. Ah, that's different than slow dancing in a burning room. So I'll save it for next week. I got the something in a something something or something with a something something mixed up. All right, well, next week we'll do Dreaming with a Broken Heart because we just did Slow Dancing in a Burning Room. All right, yeah, great. Well, I want to play a brand new original song for y'all, if that's okay with you. And I hope it is. I just wrote it yesterday, so I'm going to look up the lyrics. And I'm not quite sure how it's going to be structured, but I hope you dig it. It's called Not Me. Let's see how it goes. My father, my husband, I'm a brother, I'm a son. Have always the right path. All right, I gotta try it again. I got distracted. I'm glad you're asking for an original, David. Let's see, I gotta get the groove right. Yeah. Father, I'm a husband, my brother, I'm a son. I've always walked the righteous path. Give my life to family, well, they're always number one. Don't need a book to tell me that. My parents miss their grandchildren. Children miss their friends. Seems the earth shakes beneath our feet. I watch all this confusion, shake my head at the whole mess. But someone else made not me. My neighbors all go out at night in need of company. I admit I bend the rules more than I should. If the gathering in streets and boardrooms, then why can't we? Someone else did this, not me. Obligatory instrumental. Headlines make me shiver. There won't be knit much beneath the Christmas tree. Can't obey to stay home throughout the winter. Someone else did this, not me. Worry for the future and for our legacy. Days, it's so easy to be misunderstood. They're always telling us to be the change we want to see. But someone else did this, not me. Someone else did this, not me. Song I just finished yesterday. I gotta work out the kinks a little on that one, obviously, but I hope the point comes across. I hope you liked it. So we got time for a few more. I may be recording that one this week. It's called Not Me. is the working title of it. Not me. Yeah. So I hope it's a hit. Definitely it sounds like it could be a hit, right? Just kidding. All right. Yeah. Thanks, Dad. Oh, I wanted to do this one for Blake, because I know Blake's a big fan of the 80s. So we gotta do this. Which I don't think we've done this whole quarantine craziness, whatever we want to call it, that has led us where we are today. Yes, quite. I don't think I've done it in a long time, so hey, Blake, this for you. Thanks, David. Yeah, I wanted to convey in that song the idea that I wanted to try and get inside the mind of someone who thinks that their actions are insignificant when they really are significant, especially if a lot of people do the things that they do, can have extreme positive and or negative consequences. Especially in the times we're living in. This is for Blake and all y'all. Talking away, I know. Promise I'll see it anyway. Today's another day just to find you. Shine it away. I'll be coming for your love, kid. On me. Take me over. I'll be. This is the number one song on YouTube. Really? That doesn't surprise me. It's a great song. for Blake to scratch the 80s itch. The itch of the 80s. All right. Yeah, it's been awesome playing for y'all. Once again, I'm here every Monday and at 9 o'clock Central. And check out, you know, check out the songs I've been writing and putting out on the interwebs. I'm doing one a week, and I'm pretty happy with them. And I'll keep doing them. So I hope you dig them. I hope that they're as fun for you to listen to as they are for me to make. And I wanted to finish up with one more. This is one of my favorites, Hometown Heroes. And plus, it's an upbeat, fun one. Yeah, good. I'm glad. Times when I want something more like me. There are times when this dress rehearsal seems incomplete. You see the colors in me like no one else. And behind your dark glasses, you suddenness. You really love. You want to love me underneath it all. I'm really lucky underneath it all. You want to love me. You know some real bad tricks and you need some discipline. And lately I've been trying real hard. Your best man, you see the cup, gorgeous sleep I've ever had, and when it's really bad, I guess it's not that bad. You really love me underneath it all. You want to love me underneath it all. I'm really lucky underneath it all. You want to love me. So many moons that I have seen, standing right here next to me. I've been right through and underneath, and you made me better. Better. You've used up all your coupons, now all you've left is me. I guess I'm full of forgiveness, guess it's meant to be. You really lovely underneath it all. You want to love me underneath it all. I'm really lucky underneath it all. You want to love me. Thanks for watching, y'all. Love you so much. You guys are the best. Thanks for your awesome requests. Got some more mic tip to work up. And swimming with a broken heart, sleeping with a broken heart. And by the way, in a couple weeks, the first Monday of December, I'm going to be doing all 2020 themed songs. So if you think of one that you might want to hear, let me know between now and then. Otherwise, I got a list to them. And y'all rock. Love you so much. We'll see you next week. Good night, y'all. See you next time. Thanks for hanging out.